Cowboys 13H by SportsDayDFW.com. It's SportsDayDFW March 1st, 2019. Here's everything you need to know to stay up to date with all things Dallas Cowboys. Today's top stories: Ashley Landis, staff photographer. Former Dallas Cowboys tight end Jason Witten hugs Dallas Cowboys owner Jerry Jones before an NFL game between the Dallas Cowboys and the Tennessee Titans on Monday, November 5, 2018. At it. Ashley Landis, The Dallas Morning News. Every decision the Cowboys make this offseason is an illustration that it's Super Bowl or bust. This franchise is no longer building toward a moment where it can once again compete for a Super Bowl. That moment is here. Welcome back, Dirk DeMarcus. Where and others react to Jason Witten's Dallas Cowboys return. Find out how Twitter reacted to Witten's return. Jason Witten missed playing football, but he's also returning for an opportunity that he didn't have in 15 seasons. Jason Witten couldn't see what's going on in a huddle as well as Tony Romo can, so he's going back in for a closer look, apparently. Jason Witten leaves Monday Night Football, agrees to one-year deal to rejoin Cowboys as tight end. On season removed from playing football was too long for Jason Witten. Dallas Cowboys safety Earl Thomas's representatives reportedly met at NFL scouting combine. Talks between the Dallas Cowboys and Earl Thomas have apparently commenced. Jason Garrett needs to help the Cowboys take the next step to save his job, but here's why it won't be easy. If the past is any indication, here's how the Cowboys may restock their defensive line. How Jason Garrett's comments all but confirmed Cowboys are moving on from David Irving. Five ways Jason Witten will immediately impact the Dallas Cowboys. Dallas Cowboys offseason central. Get the latest news about free agency, NFL mock drafts, and more. Tom Fox, staff photographer. Dallas Cowboys quarterback Dak Prescott 4 congratulates tight end Jason Witten, 82, on his touchdown catch in the fourth quarter against the New York Giants at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey, Sunday, December 10, 2017. Tom Fox, The Dallas Morning News, Q. Is it more likely the Cowboys sign a new deal in free agency or draft one? Christy Scales, defensive end, draft or sign? Both the Cowboys will add to their current crop of defensive linemen through both free agency and the draft. Last year the Cowboys signed veteran free agent Dakone Ealy and made a draft weekend trade with the Raiders for DT Jihad Ward. Neither of those two players made the 53-man roster. But in a move that was mostly an afterthought for fans, media, the Cowboys made arguably their best free agent acquisition of 2018 by signing DT Antoine Woods. They later added other free agents like DT Caron Reed. The only defensive lineman drafted by the Cowboys in 2018 was Durance Armstrong, of Kansas, in the fourth round. No. 116 overall. If the past is a prelude, the Cowboys will use both the draft and free agency to restock the D-line. Upcoming chats. Want to ask your own questions? Chat with a Cowboys expert live, 11 a.m. Today, special contributor Matt Mosley. That's all for today. Check out SportsDayDFW.com for the latest sports news and analysis. Do you have feedback? Send your thoughts, questions, praise and corrections to sportsfeedback@dallasnews.com.